Got any olive oil? To prevent scarring. My grandmother used it all the time. Relax, honey. It's just a little antiseptic cream, not surgery.
It's lucky for you.
Listen, do you have a mirror?
I left my purse in the car.
Everybody's out of mirrors today. How come no one will let me see my face? Honey, I was no Angie Dickinson to start with.
They're just a little backed up. That's all.
What's your name, honey?
Julia.
Beautiful name for a beautiful girl. I have a daughter about your age.
Yeah. I met her. Natalie.
Is she here?
No, I talked to her at the hotel across from the airport.
Does she know I'm all right?
I'm sure if they haven't released the names of the survivors, they will soon.
How did you know it was me?
She told me you're a Red Sox fan.
Is it? It's okay, honey. Tell Natalie if I don't get to see her. But I want to be cremated.
Hey.
You tell her I had a great life and that she was the best part of it. Tell her not to forget that she is something rare and precious, okay? And that no mother ever loved a daughter more. Can you remember that?
For the rest of my life.
Selma Green?
Hollis needs a word.
He's here?
In a safe place.
What does he want with me?
Hollis will explain.
Get his pants down.
Come on. Come on, just hold on. Come on, cut it out. Cut it out. Weaver Gaming was purchased for Roman Grant.
Selma, give Bill Hendrickson a ride back into town.
Selma, come join me. Now, it's time for you to do your part so that we may all benefit.
I don't want Hollis to take a new wife.
You will give Hollis your consent and you will perform your marital duty unambiguously. You brought such joy to our mother and father. The last child is often the most precious. So stop being such a rebel and behave. Do you understand?
Yes.
How come no one from our side of the family ever gets invited to these things?
I don't know, Mama, but I'm sure you've got an opinion on it.
Will you look at her sucking up to that woman? If I'm not mistaken, Demetria Benoit is head of the debutante committee, is she not? Why does Lindy need to be a debutante anyway?
Mama, don't be ugly.
So what do you think of my plan?
Xboxes. Who are you gonna flip them to? I don't care how popular they are, you better damn sure have a fence. You stick to your birthday parties, country club luncheons. Leave the heavy lifting to us.
I did. Now my husband's in jail.
It was gonna be easy.
They lied.
Not a day goes by that I don't think about him. Pray that he's okay. Whatever mistakes the mother makes, nothing is stronger than her love for her child. No different if she surrendered him or she lost her in the mall.